Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Do you know who I am?
What?
Do you know who I am?
No, I don't know.
Randy S. Caribou.
Really?
Yes.
That's nice.
Randy Caribou.
Randy Kandu, who? I don't know who is.
Caribou. Randy S. Caribou.
Can I tell you something?
So, what about you?
Do you know what a restaurant is?
No.
Do you know who I am?
No, bro.
We don't care what you say.
Randy Caribou.
What? What do you mean, bro?
Randy S. Caribou.
Bro, what do you mean?
Randy Caribou.
We don't care. You open and say the same things, bro.
Have you by any chance lost your cat? Did you ever hear of a musical instrument called a steel pan?
No.
Some people call it a steel drum. The correct name is a steel pan.
Okay.
Do you ever watch people using real heavy equipment?
No. So why you speak like that?
There are no such things as real monsters.
So what you
there aren't even any live dinosaurs anymore.
So what do you want?
You know who I am? I am a boy.
Randy S. Caribou.
Hey,
do you know who I am?
We do. Oh my god, we're crazy.
Randy
we don't
Caribou.
Care.
Randy
we don't care.
S. Caribou.
We don't care. We don't care.
I'm curious.
That's
I don't
okay.
Care
if you're
curious. I remember a time, not very long ago, when I went to see my friends the Leonards, and they let me try their real backhoe and see their high lift. My grandmother Rogers taught me how to answer the phone. I remember how kind she was to people when they would call her on the phone. They probably felt really good after they had talked with her.
Hey, bro.
I wonder if fish laugh or cry.
Damn.
Do you know who I am? Randy S. Caribou.
My.
Okay, what the
Caribou.
Fuck? Shut the fuck up, bro.
Randy Caribou.
I don't give a fuck, bro.
No.
Hey, please.
It's
hey.
Such a good
no,
feeling to know
huh?
that we're lifelong friends.
Huh?
Hello, Joanne? Joanne?
Are you talking with us?
Joanne? Could
Are
I
you
help
talking
you?
With us?
Joanne? Do you know who I am? Randy
Please.
S. Caribou.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, we're okay, bro.
What a special friend you are.
A special what?
What a special friend you are. It's such a good feeling to know that we're lifelong friends.
Yes, but we don't care.
Oh, thank you for telling me.
Can you go to the potty by yourself now?
Shut the fuck up, motherfucker.